Hi, I'm Paul Stancato, Artistic Director for Timber Lake Playhouse. A big topic in the theatrical community on a national level is why theater is so important as we reemerge from the COVID-19 pandemic. For me, it's about community. Coming together to share stories about the human condition, theater is such a powerful medium. Whether it be a play or a musical, it takes so many people to put up a good show. I believe that Timber Lake Playhouse has such an amazing community of patrons, artists, and theater goers. Right now is the time to come back to the Playhouse so we can share those stories with each other. This season, in 2021, Timber Lake Playhouse celebrates its 60th anniversary. We are so proud to reopen our theater, and we have got such a great lineup of shows this season everyone's going to enjoy. It's going to start off with our season opener, Pippin. And then from there, we're going to go into the 25th annual Putnam County Spelling Bee. Other shows to look forward to are Jesus Christ Superstar, The Robber Bridegroom, Ain't Misbehavin', and Buddy the Buddy Holly Story. In the fall, we're going to visit A Closer Walk with Patsy Cline. And then, of course, we're all looking forward to Timber Lake Playhouse's very first world premiere musical, What a Wonderful World, that will be debuting in December for the holiday season. So I hope that you'll consider joining me and the TLP staff and team as we welcome in our 2021 season. And I hope to see you at the Playhouse.